The freeman must accuse us.
Prospect is just ahead. One man alone wouldn't stand much chance going in there. But a man with a pack of antlions, well, that's a different story.
The freeman honors us by his presence. Follow, freeman. In the use of Crowbars. Attend now and learn to shepherd antlions with the so-called bug bait. The freeman will now break out his Crowbars and toss one into yonder pit. The freeman has done well. The freeman can also coax his antlions to attack specific targets. Observe the training mannequin and mark it well with another theropod. The freeman again excels with all tasks. Farewell. Nova Prospect lies just beyond. Remember well what you have learned here. The Eli Vance has greatest confidence in you.
Thank you. Okay. Contact status zero with land C. Intercept. Possible anti-citizen 1 reinfection. All Nova Foster stabilization delegates move to hard point. Stabilization force directive 2. Engage reserve. Contain exigent incursion.
Connection detected.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Contact lost in block B. Deploy. Reinforce. Intercept in central block 4.
Code In the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second-guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses and even outright failures on their part. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings, and now I must put the question to you. How could one man have slipped through your force's fingers time and time again? How is it possible? This is not some agent provocateur or highly trained assassin we are discussing. Gordon Freeman is a theoretical physicist who had hardly earned the distinction of his PhD at the time of the Black Mesa incident. I have good reason to believe that in the intervening years, he was in a state that precluded further development of covert skills. The man you have consistently failed to slow, let alone capture, is by all standards simply that, an ordinary man. How can you have failed to apprehend him? Well, I will leave the upbraiding for another time to the extent it proves necessary. Now is the moment to redeem yourselves. If the transhuman forces are to prove themselves an indispensable augmentation to the Combine Overwatch, they will have to earn the privilege. I'm sure I don't have to remind you that the alternative, if you can call it that, is total extinction. In union with all other unworthy branches of the species, let's not allow it to come to that. I have done my best to convince our benefactors that you are the finest the species has to offer. So far, they have accepted my argument, but without concrete evidence to back it up. My words sound increasingly hollow, even to me. The burden of proof is on you, as is the consequence of failure. I'll just leave it at that.
Thank you. detect emergency. User dead. Imminent. Vital signs are dropping.
Thank you. Thank you.